In our commitment to America, parents will always have a seat at the table when it comes to their child's education. From here on out, I can promise you that.